about. So if you're reading music, you've got visual spatial aspects that involve the parietal lobes and the occipital lobe. There's the motor planning that comes from the cerebellum and the motor and the premotor cortex. There's trying to remember where you are in the music and anticipate what's coming next, which respectively involve the hippocampus and the prefrontal cortex. There's just a constellation of things that are not all in one domain.